Joshua Cook and Shannon Barnhill, your points leaders, coming out in the time reverse. Joshua Cook leads them down the back stretch. Leads them out of turn four. Ramey not giving up. He dives to the inside. Stricker on the outside. Ramey on the inside. Ramey at the line. Stricker going to. Parker coming to get that $1,000 to win here tonight. Let's see if he cracks the throttle in three and four. Just a little burp. Back on it. Hard slides. Just a little bit high. Still ought to be a good time. Quick time. Quick time. 17 with an 8.55. 17 with an 8.55. The driver out of Chester, South Carolina, it's Ross Bales. Ross Bales out of Chester, South Carolina. .945. Carolina Speedway is very fast here tonight. 15 with a 9.45 for Ross Bales. .15884, he picks it up. .15884, the time. Banal with the nose out front now. Here comes Parker. Stover on the inside, almost three wide. Ron the ball, Parker leads down the backstretch. Banal switches to the inside lane. Run, number one. Parker leads off of turn four. Run, Parker's going to lead lap number one. Champion last year, almost unbeatable. He's racing different tracks this year, not running for any championships, I don't believe. Comes in here for a $1,000 race, and it looks like he's ready now. Robert pulled the inside. Derek the Rocket ready on the outside. Wheel to wheel, turn one and two. Ramey stretches it out. Ramey takes the lead down the back stretch. And coming, he got there on the next to last lap, got up beside him, could pull off the slide job. Ramey went to the inside on the. Wheel to wheel, good looking start into turn one. Bales on the outside after choosing the outside after winning last time. He'll take the lead down the backstretch. John personally running second. Ross Bales way up on the high side. Personally not giving up on the inside. Ross Bales going to lead lap number one. Tim Allen up to third. Dennis Ramo Franklin up to third. Your battle out front, Percy on the inside of Ross. .15 laps in the books. Dennis Ramo Franklin has reeled in your leader. The next car to go to lap down is McDaniel. Larry McDaniel out of Mooresville, North Carolina. Bales looking at the inside of 50. 50 running right. Ross Bales get his picture made with Jessica Yelton. Renegades going 10 laps. Staying trying to fight on the outside, almost catching the wall. Get a good run off of two. But John Ryan leads. Tommy Stengel trying to make it stick on the outside. Wheel to wheel out of turn four. John Ryan with the nose out front. He'll be your leader. Stang is right there. Carswell dives to the inside. Tommy Stang. Stang likes the high side, making it stick. Carswell slide up in front of him, takes second. Out of turn four.
Price, somebody just lost a tire on the last lap.
Ten laps on this one. Oh, they all jamming up behind your leader. Joshua Cook takes the lead. Jason Day in second. Barnhill's in third. Newfer's in fourth. Problems on the nine car. 10 laps. Joshua Cook leads out of turn four. Jamie Major, car nine. We sincerely appreciate you coming out next Friday night. Sixth division action, late models, NDRA late models, four cylinders, Renegades, open wheels, and street stocks. It's ESPN Military Appreciation Night.